They can, because... Thanks, Mark. Welcome to the first game. And all around the world, football is truly global. And these two are until next week's opener. So with Kelleher unavailable, Adriel gets a real stop. Liverpool and Manchester City have toured the globe, racking up thousands of miles. Goal record that is quite literally sensational. 29 last season. And then it begins. The 22-20 will be on that tomorrow. Eyes focused on Thiago here for Manchester City. Who want to fight the outside world. Only touch for Adrian Henderson with a quick ball that might come through to Luis Diaz. And he was a little bit caught short there. He's beaten him again. This is Salah into the side netting.
No, he looks absolute sharp as anything.
Great turnover. I call it the circle of life. Incidentally, for Gabriel Jesus fans, if you haven't heard the news, he's got a hat-trick today for Arsenal. And Antoine might have had a very good start. Here's De Bruyne, who's hit it well. He was reaching for it, just to wrap his foot around it. The necessary amount was not it. In towards Ake. It's Moxley to get him back. Here's Firmino. Crosses on. And space left for Robertson to. Nunez. He whipped it as left as we look. Outside the line. Coming around the back is Robertson. Ooh, and he went. Either he got the header wrong or he went for goal. I think he got filled in two minds there. The fans knows it's his mate in the attacking sense. West Ham, which is their last away game of last season. They've got a point at it. The message to the opposite camp. And here is Diaz going in. Henderson can't quite find him. Henderson called into action. And the pass out to Salah. Alexander-Arnold! First blood for Liverpool.
Well, we said he makes goals, but does score some as well.